Let's start with the execution of 9th program of DevOps. Introduction to Azor DevOps. Overview of Azor DevOps services. Setting up an Azor DevOps account and project. Okay, firstly, introduction to Azor DevOps. You can go through this introduction. Overview of Azor DevOps services. There are many services provided by Azor. DevOps. Few of them are Azure boards, Azure repos, Azure pipelines, Azure test plans, Azure artifacts, setting up an Azure account and project. Let's search for website https://dev.azure.com. For that, we need to just create one account. If you don't have the account, click on the create new. And create. Okay, just click on sign up. If you have your Microsoft account, then you can go through that account, or else create new one. I'm creating new one. Just here, put some name. Okay, I'm putting this dot. Okay, adjj.com. You can take any name. If it is available, no, this is not available, then it is suggesting me this name. Let me go through that. Okay, password, it is asking for password. I've set password. Just saving it. You can put today's date, or else you can go through. Now this is dummy account, so I'm going with random date. First name. Books. Tick mark next. It will ask for verification. Just solve the puzzle. We need to solve 10 out of 10. See, here is match this, and here is a person sitting. We need to just adjust that person into that required number. See, here he comes at the 11th row or column, whatever. Submit it. Next, 60 or 60. This person needs to be in first row. Just rotate it and check when he is sitting in 60. Just submit it. He is at 60. Submit it. 81, just he is already in 81. But let's check another if anyone else is there. Okay, here also he is there. So I am submitting this one. Now wait. 81, let me submit this one. Okay, at 62. Yes, he is at 62. But is it he nearer to 62? Okay, he is nearer to 62. 36. Okay, person is in 36. Okay, submit. 44. Yes, person is at 44. 62. Okay, he is at 62. 80. 80 with mountain symbol. Okay, 80 with black mountain. Okay, submit. 14 with some this symbol. Yes, he is at 14 and symbol is also correct. 4 with this circle symbol. So he must be at this seat. Okay, submit. Okay, it's wrong. Let me try again. 58, which means he must be here. 58 and with this symbol. Okay, correct. Next. 36 at helicopter. 36 at helicopter. 4 at plus sign something. 4. Okay. 39 and some this symbol. Okay. 39 plus same row. Bottom plus 88 means this place. Four position and this 86. Okay, he's at the same position. 62 sun. Sun 62. Okay. This combo plank structure 66. Last one, 36 document. What call? 36 document. Successful. Okay. In your case, it may not times, but make sure you are correct. Okay. Maybe later, I am in my Azure account. Okay, now okay, next step, create an organization. Once you logged in, new organization. Just search here for new organization. See here, Azure DevOps organizations. Click on that. If you don't have an account, click OK. This is done. Choose organization name as my team DevOps. Here I am taking, okay, here my, click on this link. Then my country is India. Continue. Click on new, create new organization. Continue. You can give any name to your organization. I'm keeping as it is. Country India. Fill the captcha. Okay, now we are in our Azure DevOps. Create a new project and get started. Okay, organization name I gave as it is, continued. Create a new project inside the organization. Click on the new project. We are already at new project. We can select, okay, project name, web app project. then optional, okay, visibility private or public, as you wish you can keep it. Here by default it is private. Choose version of the Git, okay, and then create a new project name, web app project, private as it is I'm keeping. Create project, new project is being created. Okay, we are now at our summary page in Azure DevOps. See, my project, web app project. Here are option services which are provided by Azure. That is boards, repos, pipelines, test plans, artifacts. Or there are many more services. You can go from here. Okay, next step. Okay, you can check this all. This completes our execution of 9th program. We need to just create our setting up an Azure DevOps account and project. We have set up with these all. Thank you.